Namaskar, Jai Hind to everyone. This is Chandramouli from An Academy platform, and you have been watching me now for some days. I'm going to start a very important course, and that is physical geography. But that is not something that you might have heard of or that you might have maybe getting it regularly. This is going to be a very unique one. And you might have seen my classes, you might have seen my sessions, and I try to make it a bit different so that it sets into your mind and you all can enjoy studying. This is the largest platform where we are meeting, and perhaps any of the educator that you might have loved elsewhere is there on this platform now. So this is going to be the course on physical geography. We start from 26 January, that is tomorrow, and you can enroll into this course, the plus course that you can take using my code of CMC. Do remember the code of CMC. Anywhere when you apply, you get your discount. Now, why to join this course, or what are my special ingredients? Now, this is something that I'm going to give only in the sessions, but to have some sort of taste to you, I must tell you that there are not just one or two. We are going to have a series of sessions, and that will amounting to somewhere around 39 that will have a great conceptual clarity coming to you. That will also allow you to have maybe the doubts that you might have been, you might want to ask, you can do so. Plus, not only the sessions, we are going to have some tests, some sort of questions also coming to you. You might have seen me doing the questions for band over maps, for a lot of things, those of notes also. Same thing, and in some fashion where the UPS is trying to hit, that is where I want to take you, and maybe the questions would be there. Now, physical geography is something that maybe you might be wondering that it has got a lot of concepts, and it is true. There are concepts in physical geography, but once acquired, once learned, and once internalized, there is no one can take, or there is no one that can take away from you these all concepts. And why are these questions and sessions, you are going to engineer yourself for physical geography. And I must also say, why would you come and join us? I must say that let's enjoy the standard that you are being given. Let's enjoy the notes that you are being given. Let's enjoy the conceptual clarity you are being given. And we all are trying to save on your efforts. Now, there are many such topics that will come in physical geography, ranging from geomorphology, climatology, oceanography, bioenvironmental geography, vegetation. A lot of things are going to come. And even the broad and the minutest thing would be discussed. Now, there are questions in prelims examination that might not pertain that much directly, but one or two questions from this section can really help you. And these could be very conceptual based questions. But your 100 marks of your